Excuse me. Excuse me. What kind of language do I hear up in here?
Same language you hear every day, probably.
Listen, one more time. What did you say to me?
I said hello, bitches.
Wow. Ah, the CNR news. It never stops. A few days ago, Parrish sourced that she was disabled for a week for, quote, DMing players for fun. Well, I guess that there goes any justification for her hippie actions. Sources say American Gangster, while still to this day gets carried by Bombshell and see his joke, was watching his country boy Kristaps Porzingis play against the Clippers in Game 2 of the NBA Playoffs first round, spilled coffee over his keyboard after seeing Porzingis get a dunk. AG and Bombshell ended up losing the CS joke game from him not having a functional keyboard. And finally, guys, John877 said, quote, heroin is not good or bad.
Oh my god! Oh my god, you fucking...
How about that? How about
that? No. You remember that one time Marceline was in Mumble? Yeah, Mumble. Mm-hmm. And AG was like, Porzingis is on the Knicks. And then she just corrected him, saying, American Gangster, it's pronounced Knicks, not Knicks. The Knicks.
Yeah, I don't know which one is worse. Him being constantly carried to this day by Bombshell and see his joke, or how he incorrectly says Knicks, the NBA team.
Also, with the whole heroin thing or whatever, Matt, just stop it. Just stop. All right? Just stop it, John. Just fucking stop it.
Yeah, exactly.
And heroin. And Parrish, GG, Parrish, GG. Stop being stupid like your brothers.
Owned. Gotta stop that DMing, cocksucker.
Excuse me, what she did. At least she's not cheating yet.
Well.
You didn't play enough, so.
Owned. But, yeah. That's how it be. That's how it be. Heroin is not good or bad, cocksuckers. What's next? Coke is good? Ha ha! Tell Joey Diaz.
LSD must be great then.
Must be. All drugs. All drugs.